Ready to break free from the same tired slides? Meet Prezi AI, where your ideas instantly become cinematic, custom-designed presentations that captivate from the very first click. Hi, I'm Jamie, and welcome to Teachers Tech. We've all had that moment, staring at a static slide deck, wishing our presentation could do more. That's where Prezi AI steps in. Imagine turning your ideas into a dynamic, visually stunning story all in just seconds. If you're ready to captivate your audience and leave those dull slides in the past, stick around because Prezi AI is about to change the game. I'd like to thank Prezi for sponsoring today's video. There's a link down below at the top of the description where you can sign up and test these things out that I'm going to show you here today. I'm going to get logged in to my Prezi account and I'm just going to log in through Gmail, then we can get started. About 10 years ago, I created a video on Prezi. I was super impressed with it and I put together a video, one of my first ones on my YouTube channel. This has been such a solid product for so long and used by some of the best presenters. And you're going to see after I show you some of the different things that it can do, why they use it and why you might want to try it too. But let's go ahead and just start with a new presentation with Create with AI. There's different ways we can make presentations, but I want to show you how quickly you can get started with just a few words. What we're going to start with here is say we need a campaign strategy for a local brand looking to grow engagement. So that's all the information I'm going to start. But now we have some options. I could skip this step, but I could also give it a little bit more to enhance the presentation, or I could upload a PDF file. What I'm going to do is grab some information that I want to place in here just so we know a little bit more about the presentation. So I'm going to go at this point, go generate. Now in under 30 seconds, I got this back. I could go and pick a color palette here. Do I want this dark? Maybe I want some different graphics in here, but I love how this becomes a custom, this is gonna be a custom presentation for me based on my prompt, what I gave it. You can see down below, I can go and start checking it out frame by frame already. And if you haven't seen Prezi move before, you can see why people like this. And this was just created by that little bit of information that I gave. So I could go at this point to the editor and I could tweak things as I need to go through it. Now, if you've never used Prezi before, I'm just going to hit present really quickly. I want to point out this too. I can record this as a video with my narration in it. So you could have it all recorded and share it out that way as well. But if I hit present here or F5, Prezi isn't stuck to slides. Its open dynamic canvas lets your content flow naturally. Instead of just clicking next, you can zoom in, zoom out, and explore your ideas in a more intuitive, engaging way. Now, I showed you how we started this with the AI, but we can still do more. On individual frames, we can make adjustments. So if I jump to this one right here, the campaign objectives, I could go to this information. I can ask AI to do a few things. So I could turn this into bullet points now, and it will just quickly generate the bullet points based on those. Maybe I don't want bullet points. I could actually go Control Z. It will undo my last steps as well. Maybe I want this shorter or longer or simplify. Maybe I want to make the key points bolded. You can see how quickly it did that. We can also add a few things like a visual list. So this will break this down and add images that will be individual zoomed up that we can go through and do. So in this case right now, it made 4. And if you do it again and a different time, it might create 3 or different ones. If I go ahead and double click on these, I can start going through and editing these ones, but you get an idea how quickly I added content to this presentation. Let's create one more presentation using AI. I just want to emphasize how these custom presentations are created so quickly using Prezi AI. So you'll notice there's lots of other things I could show you, but stay tuned for another video I'll have coming up doing a more of a deep dive into Prezi. But I'm going to go back into the dashboard here and just bring me back to the place where I was before. And I'm going to create another one with AI. And for this one, I just want to, it's going to be about the best beaches in the world. So I'm just going to put that and I'm going to hit continue. And I'm not even going to fill in anything else. I'm just going to click skip this step and it's going to start creating for me. Now, in about under 30 seconds, I have this brand new presentation with a very small prompt. I believe it was only 5 words. If I start going through each of the frames, you'll see we have some pictures. We have how it set everything up. Oh, Bora Bora, I'd love to go there. And we have this presentation. And remember, the more information I could have uploaded it through a PDF or given it more points, that would have been included. And we can do some customization over here on the side. I just want to point it out if you want a different palette, it will suggest new ones there. But we can go to the editor, make any of the changes from here, and then we have that new presentation. I've been excited to show you how quickly you can start these fantastic presentations with just a few words in Prezi using AI, but I just want to point out some of the great other features before I leave here today. Now, I mentioned this kind of before. If I have a finished presentation, I can create and share and put my video of myself right in it and record it. Then I can share it as many times over and over again. So take advantage of that. If I move over to videos, I want to point out something with record video. If I go and click record video, we can present live to our favorite ways that we present in a meeting. So it could be like Google Meet or Microsoft Teams. We can go and connect with these and present inside of here. So another thing to take advantage of with your Prezi, you can bring that great presentation to anywhere. So if you're ready to take your presentation to the next level, faster, smarter, and more visually engaging, give Prezi AI a try. Click the link in the description below to try it out. You'll be amazed what just a few words can become.